see.
Hopping that barbed wire fence, I might have snagged my pants. I didn't realize it, but while I was walking, my inner thigh was getting kind of breezy. Check this out. These are my favorite jeans. Okay, so every spring, this creek rises really high with the thaw, And every spring I look at it and think it would be really cool to take a kayak on that. And so, that's what I'm doing this year. So this can quickly turn into a really bad version of Titanic in Saskatchewan.
We're gonna try kayak this. Yeah.
When?
In a boat. Maybe 20 minutes.
Awesome, bro.
Just gonna film it and check it out.
Oh, cool. Shit.
Hey, man, how's it going?
For a while.
That must have been cool.
Yeah.
He's gonna freaking kayak this today, man.
I was just saying that, eh?
It'd be funny as shit if we're standing right here just watching you.
The road's washed over, so we're gonna get in here.
Go home, son.
There's no easy way through this. I might fall in. I got stuck on an ice island for like 15 minutes. So I'm just gonna scout the rest of the river and just see what I'm looking at. Okay, so that was a lot tougher than I thought. I got hung up a few times. I'm pretty sweaty, it was hard work, but I got it done. I always wanted to do that, and never again. Like, this is either gonna turn out really well or not at all.
Ah, no.